so I must allow other users. So I must have to use this. Some kind of idea. So I must have 2 times to use users.
Press this, it will flash 5 times. Okay. Press this button 3 times to add the MasterCard. Okay, the MasterCard will be added.
首先需要锁芯中心对上6厘米位置开一个小孔。接下来我们来安装前面板。安装好前面板，我们再来安装锁芯并固定。安装好锁芯，我们来安装后面板。接下来把前面板连接线接上。接下来我们先固定副手位置。连接电池接线并把后盖锁上。接下来把最后一步副手安装上。关门自动上锁，安装完成，谢谢观看。